It was all right. Same as usual, but I have a lot of homework, so I'm gonna head upstairs.
Stay downstairs. I'm almost done cooking dinner.
How long is it gonna take? I have a history test on Thursday.
Only a few minutes. Sige na, anak.
So, did you have any tests today?
I had a pop quiz in bio, which was terrible because sciences are just not for me.
Did you study for it?
Mom, it was a pop quiz. You don't study for those. You don't know when it's coming.
Will it affect your grade?
Yeah, Mom, everything affects your grade in school. Like tests, and homework, and pop quizzes.
You should be prepared at all times, Catherine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go upstairs and study.
Wait, we barely spent time together.
Don't worry, I'll come down for dinner.
Catherine, you've got to stay on the right side of the road.
There's no one on the street.
Regardless, stay on the right lane.
Let's just go home.
Catherine, I'm going to the store. Do you want to come?
I'm fine. I have to study for my test tomorrow.